children. I hope all are doing good. Please take care of your health and stay healthy. Okay. In our last session, we learnt about short I sound. Today, we are going to learn about the birthday surprise. We will start our second lesson. That is the birthday surprise. Everyone are eager about their birthday. Do you know why? It comes only once in a year. We celebrate our birthday with our family and friends. We cut the cake. We enjoy with our family. Isn't it? Yes, everyone will enjoy their birthday. Today, I am going to tell you a story. A story of a girl. Zoya's birthday celebrations. Okay, are you ready to listen? How she was surprised by her friends? Come, we'll listen to a story of Zoya's birthday surprise. Okay, it's Zoya's birthday. She wakes up early in the morning and she goes to school. She expects that her friends will wish her as it's her birthday. As soon as she reaches the school, Rohan was already there. Rohan is a friend of Zoya, best friend of Zoya. But he didn't wish her. She felt very bad. She thought that he might have forgot my birthday. Okay, I'll go to class now, she thought like that. Once she enters the class, Kamala was also there. Kamala is also Zoya's friend. She too didn't wish her. Zoya felt very bad. And once she comes back to home, she was in tears. Tears rolled down on her cheeks. She started crying that nobody remembers my birthday. She was very sad. She had her lunch and she took her afternoon's nap. What do you mean by nap? A short time sleep is called as nap. She took her afternoon nap. She wakes up at 4 o'clock in evening and she was surprised. Do you know why? Why she was surprised? When she wakes up, she saw all her friends at her home to surprise Zoya on her birthday. She gets ready. She wears a new frock. She was very eager to celebrate her birthday. Okay, Zoya's friends enjoyed her birthday. They cut the cake. They ate sweet. They played with each other. Everything was very nice. Zoya also surprised because her friends gave her a surprise by coming to her home to celebrate her birthday. Okay, and Zoya gave them chocolates and sweets. Like this, Zoya was surprised by her friends. Okay, children, this was the story about Zoya's birthday surprise. And our lesson was the birthday surprise. Now understood what is birthday, how you will expect surprise, and how you will be surprised by your parents or by your friends. Understood, children? Okay. Please take care of your health. Stay healthy. Thank you. Bye.